each one of us has two hands. We have 10 fingers because there are 10 commandments of God. Over our fingers, we find our fingerprints. They are very unique, unrepeatable, and they remind us that we are very unique. Nobody is like you. You are very exceptional, unique. Nobody can replace you. You have a very important place in this life. God wants you as you are, and He wants you to become holy with the help of your guardian angels. And because we are very unique, we have been given very personal angels. They are called the guardian angels. They are our protectors, our stewards, our guardians, our bodyguards. Thanks to them, maybe we have less temptations. They reduce the number of temptations. They protect us, support us. They minister to us. They enlighten us. Each one has a different guardian angel. It is very personal. Your guardian angel is different from my guardian angel. And we know about it from the Bible. In the Gospel of Saint Matthew, we read about the angels of the little ones. And Jesus is saying, because their angels constantly view the face of the Father in heaven. So if Jesus is saying their angels, so we can say, we have to admit that there are their angels, your angels, our angels, and your angel is different from her guardian angel. So they are very unique and unrepeatable. We have the best guardian angel for us. Can we have more than one guardian angel? Why not? If we need, we could be given even 1,000 guardian angels. But I say it's better to have one guardian angel, but the good one, the best quality. God knows what we need. Did Jesus have the guardian angels? We can say, why not? He was similar to us in everything, apart from sin. The angels were helping him on the desert. And he said that when he came again, he would come in the assistance of the angels. Can I pray to the guardian angels of other people? Why not? Remember the Holy Father John 23rd. He had a very nice custom. Before going for an interview, for a very important meeting with somebody, he was praying to his guardian angel and to the guardian angel of the person with whom he was going to talk with. And the guardian angels helped them to compromise, to find the solution. So, pray to your guardian angels. Have the pictures, the statues of your guardian angels in your houses. They will remind you of their invisible presence. Angel of God, my guardian dear, protect me. Be with me here and always. Amen.